Ideally, good fall foliage pictures would be taken outdoors alongside a stream where you could blur the effects of the running water, or near a waterfall, or maybe an old mill with a water wheel. That would be ideal, but where we're living now, we might see some decent color, but it's in a parking lot or a residential street or in a mini mall. So I'm just trying to show what it could be like out somewhere in maybe a valley, like Hope Valley was about the closest to getting some good fall color. That's a drive away, and with the price of gas now, it's really out of the question. And those were mostly aspen trees. Here we've got a lot of maples, and that's probably what we're seeing now. You know, it seems like overnight we went from summer to fall. It just came on so suddenly. We haven't had any rain for over a year, any measurable rain, but we're in for a, what do they call it, an atmospheric river bringing 3 or 4 inches in one day in Northern California. It's so significant that it's even making the news in Southern California. So that's going to happen Sunday. Today's Friday, so let's wait and see. It'll probably take all the leaves off the trees for sure, and that's the reason I've tried to take a couple of pictures around the house of some of the trees. We've got, for the first time, our columnar maple has tried to change to fall color. Usually we get brown leaves and they fall down, and there's never any color, but there's a hint of it this year, so I took a picture of that. And tomorrow we're gonna just hang out, probably wait for that atmospheric river and hope we don't have any power failures. Because I really don't know what to do when the power goes off. Depends so much on electricity.
I think I recognize those Sprout shoppers.
They must be here for the wide variety of apples and the flavored coffee.